I get is hit up by her.
Carl, it's Woozy. I've got some information for you.
Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for by the helipad downtown.
In Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut out by helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Something about Torino don't add up. Holler back if you hear something. What can I say? I'm a bad man. You think I'm gonna be after you, my son? You ain't having this whip, fool. Now.
Can't do a 1037 in Central downtown. Suspect last seen on foot.
Tell it to the judge, player.
Yeah.
Santos again.
Gonna have to let this one slide, man. Got too much shit on my plate. Hey, don't sweat it.
My dad is totally gonna kick your ass.
Guns and ammo, all top quality. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? Works well in a crowded area. The wars are coming, you hear?
You're a fucking hero down in L.S. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on me over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. And I killed him.
Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little asshole tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute. Hey, man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing enough to take out that crack lab. I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck.
Some local bastard is blasting on our homeboys! Blast the moron! Open the gate!
I'm so fried, I'm seeing shit.
Now don't be an idiot. Don't blame me, blame society.
Speak on it.
This is a friend of yours. I've got some information relating to your brother. Come to my ranch and I'll explain. It's in Chiara Robotic, cross the Garber Bridge, head south.
Who the fuck is this?
I can't talk right now. Get your ass over here.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers.
And look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, get your ass over here. Goodbye.
Don't try to be no hero.
In pursuit, gotta need assistance.
Well, I'm bothering you now.
What wonderful drive. So fucking welcome, man. What you know about my family?
Now first we need to see what you're made of.
What it look like I'm made of? Pudding?
No, anger and hate. That's what I like about you. Hey, there's a truck in the garage. I say we take it for a spin.
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab. Get to each set of the map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here, lose the truck, and you fail.
First, what's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a handbrake. Good luck.
Thank you.
okay. Boss was right about you. The boss will be in touch.
Who the fuck is this?
Son, get back to the ranch, and I'll explain everything. And I mean everything.
Can't you just tell me now? I guess not.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, what the fuck, man? Hey, Torino, I told you my bad, man. What the hell can I say? I screwed you
Calm
over.
Calm down, kid.
Just go ahead and kill me then.
Calm down.
Man, you ain't nothing but a fucking yayo dealer anyway, Torino.
Shut up and sit down. What, you think I'm a drug dealer? And you think you're a crusader for good? Do you have any idea what's going on? Any idea whatsoever? Do you? Do you?
Nah, I pay as little attention to things as possible.
Do not be a fucking smartass with me. I work for a government agency. It is not important which one. I will try not to confuse you. Yes, when we last met, I was involved in battling threats in Latin America by any means necessary. That does not make me a drug dealer. Now, the money that we raised, the friends that we won over, have helped us immeasurably in our overseas interests.
Government agency?
Kids like you, you expect heroes. We're fighting a war out there. I'll be a hero and I'll lose. And what do we have? Communism in Ohio. People sharing. Nobody buying stuff. That kind of bullshit. So relax and listen.
All right, I'm listening.
I know what kind of guy you are. I need a guy like you to do things I can't get caught doing.
Like what?
I need you to commandeer a truck. A rival agency with a confused social agenda. They got things that we need. Now, this is a two-man job. You'll need a friend. Use your sister's boyfriend, but don't tell him a thing. Remember, I'll be watching you.
I got here as fast as I could, CJ.
Yeah, you sure did. How you know I needed help?
Man, you losing it, Holmes. You phoned me a half hour ago.
I did? I mean, oh yeah, I did. Sorry, man, I got a whole lot on my mind.
Perdón.
We need to jack a truck on the freeway. It's headed to San Fierro.
Get on the freeway here, Holmes! What's the plan?
I'm gonna pull alongside, and you're gonna hop aboard.
Oh, shit, you didn't mention that on the phone.
It'll be a walk to the park.
Tell Kendall I love her.
There's a rig up ahead.
Match the truck speed!
Welcome back.
Okay, CJ, let's get this rig back to the garage.
Shit!
I'm gonna need the bar to whip, man.
Thanks, Souls, my nerves are bad.
Here. Screw around.
What an asshole.
Stop pressuring me. Thanks, I would have killed you otherwise.
Now you can buy a new
one. And that's the master sound.
You hard yet? Perfect for killing, pure and simple. Take it, hold it, love it. The revolution is coming!
Let's only went and fixed.
Roger that, big monkey. I got a 13-6 fat vulture. Need to acquire a drowning baby. Over. What? In 15 by the fat moon. Break your heart. Over and out. Carl, I need you to do me a favor.
Yeah, I'll do you a proper injury, man. What you knowing about my brother?
Relax. He's in prison upstate. D-wing. Cell 13. To the left, I got a child killer who wants to rip his throat out. To the right of him, I got a white supremacist who wants to eat his heart, to be precise. Now, don't worry. Tenpenny and Pulaski are really relatively benign. Unless, of course, you're a family member of Officer Pendlebury, whom they shot when he threatened to expose them. But you do know all about that, right?
Dang! Hey, man, how you know all this stuff, man? And won't you stop it?
You just don't understand, do you, kid? Look, it's all white knights and heroes. We have to make decisions, kid. You know, I try to set bad people on other bad people, and sometimes I let good guys die. He's your brother, but to me, he's just collateral. It's a very delicate decision. Over here, you got all the scumbags inside the country, and over here you got all the scumbags outside the country. And me and my colleagues, we're the fucking pivot. Keep the government in work. Which reminds me, come here, okay? I need you to head over here in the buggy outside. Okay? Okay, let off a flare. We got some precious cargo needs collected.
Hey, hold up. What about my brother and all that shit you was talking about?
Hey, don't worry. Sweet's just fine. He gets touched. A prison guard goes home and finds that his wife and kid have been murdered. Everything's under control. We'll talk later. Now, come on, get out of here.
Reno! Where you at?
Miles away. No time for niceties, kid. Choose a vehicle, grab the equipment I've provided, get to that drop zone, and wait for that package.
Jesus! Will you stop doing that?
Hold up! Shit! Pilot says he's got trouble. Two agency choppers coming in on an intercept. Can you see them?
Yeah.
Shoot them down! Protect the cargo at all costs.
That's all you got? I hope you... Oh, you think I'm a fool, huh?
Over there! Get it!
Come on then, let's do this! You giving me the heebie-jeebies, man.
Carl, I will always be watching, or listening, or both.
Check your rectum.
The news, and all the other...
your neck for that.
I could meet all your home defense needs. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? See you again soon.
It's amazing.
What's up now, Torino?
This history, it's all lies. It says Hitler killed himself, and then we nuked Japan. And people believe this shit. Jesus. Well, if it makes them sleep better at night, I guess.
Hey, man, what did you want? Is you gonna free my brother?
No. Not now. And here's a little newsflash. I said that to get you to do something for me.
Man, you real fucked up.
But the shocker is, we are gonna look after him. Because I need him alive as much as you do.
Oh, thanks.
You know, after what you've done for me, it's like you're a pro now. I got double agents in Panama. I want to put a price on your head. A Russian spy. Little fat Boris-looking guy. He's asking for clearance to interrogate you. Russian style. Calipers on the genitals. Feels good. You'd like it.
That ain't nothing cool, man. Just leave me alone. You bad news.
Don't worry about it. The Russians got bigger things to worry about than your genitals, believe me. The whole country went to shit. You know, we tried hard to put a lid on it, but that idiot Gorbachev with his little strawberry in his forehead, he gave away the crown jewels. Still, they got their, you know, their boy in the White House. That was nice.
So? What you want me to do?
Now listen, I need you to buy me some property, okay? Shouldn't cost that much. You offer them a dollar. If they give you a hard time, kill them. I'm gonna need you to start doing some real wet work here for me soon, okay? Enough of this little girl bullshit. Now get out of here. Come on, beat it.
Carl, so what do you think of our new base of operations?
It's missing something. Maybe a tennis court and a pool will help motivate me better.
Very nice, Carl. Very cute. So listen, now, you're gonna have to learn how to fly.
No, I ain't.
Yes, actually you are. I set out a series of tests for you. You can access them on that TV. You're gonna have to prove to me that you can fly if you're gonna continue working towards your brother's freedom.
Shit. Whatever, man.
Very nice.
the Cyane, fixed, mounted, and shoulder-held submachine guns, mortars, surface to wear in all manner of detailed missiles, and just in to celebrate the Gulf War, pink and blue cancer bullets so you can protect your family of the dark. Start the week off right on Make My Day Monday with 2-for-1 being straight until landmark. Got Gulf War syndrome? Get $10 off!
Come along and see for yourself. I got a little business proposition for you. Come over and see the setup, my friend.
Okay, for sure. I like that.
Like it? You're gonna love it! It's the Four Dragons Casino in Las Venturas. I'll see you soon, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
I'm sorry.
Sugar?
Hello, babe.
I'm trying the ping pong diet.
Oh, lovely.
Have you tried the new Kevin's Lonely?
One more card for Lady Luck, eh?
I don't want to be hit, duh.
Excuse me.
Bring us all champagne. Wait, anyway. Money is just so me.
Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen.
Another Sivu play.
Watch the
shirt. You know, one day I will be mayor.
No more bets, ladies and gentlemen. $2 pays out.
Whatever, like I care.
Place your bets, please.
Traveling's the best.
No more bets, please. $2 pays out. Place your bets, please. No more bets, please. $2 pays out. Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for playing, sir.
I had my nail pen to match the wheel.
Royalty has its own burden.
Idiot! Do you realize how much those machines cost? We're supposed to be opening it. What the fuck was that? Hello? Hello? What the fuck is wrong with you people?
Boss, CJ's here.
Carl, glad you can make it.
So, this what you've been doing?
Yeah, it's been a complete nightmare. You want a stomach ulcer? Try opening a triad casino in a mafia-run town.
The mob trying to squeeze you?
Yeah, the corporations are moving in and everybody's feeling the squeeze. I've had slot machines busted up, workmen being scared off.
So who behind this?
Huh? Well, there are these three mob families operating here, and each of them has a stake in Caligula's casino. And some whacked out lawyers running it for them. You could be any one of them. Or all of them.
Can't you just give them a little something?
No. In addition to the usual authorities that need bribing, each one would want a slice. And I'm not about to hand over all our profits to some wise guy Italians.
Our profit?
That's right, you heard me. I want to offer you a share in our casino. In exchange for some help setting it up. How's that sound, partner?
Sound like we got a deal then.
Boss, the boys found some thugs trying to smash one of the deliveries. We caught one of them.
Get rid of him.
Hey, wait, hold up, come here. Whoever's behind this, we need to let them know that they're dealing with full-fledged psychos. Tie them to the front of the car, then you sweat it out a little, and I'll be out there in a little while. See if we can make this guy squeal.
That's my car.
Hey, who the fuck? Who are you? Untie me, huh?
You know what? I think we're gonna take a little drive.
What are you, fucking stupid? I'm not joking here. Untie me, motherfucker.
Nah, I think I'm gonna leave you right where you are.
You got any idea in that pea brain head of yours who the fuck I am?
Nah, but I think I'm gonna find out.
You think this is scaring me, huh? Oh, slow down! Slow down, for God's sake! What is too bad? Too bad! Screw you, buddy! Oh, slow down! Slow down, for God's sake! God, it's too bad!
Where you walk, Holmes?
My son, he's the apple of my eye.
Idiot!
Hey! Hey, who the fuck? One time, huh? You are so dead, you hear me? Dead! D-E-A-D, pal! Oh, man, this is too fast! Oh, slow down! Slow down, for God's sake! Oh, man, this is too fast! Both of us, oh my God, I'm still alive! You're not. Oh my God, I just shit myself. Hey, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, Mother Mary, you better come. Oh, God. The family will make you pay for this.
Which family?
The Sandaco family, you idiot.
That's all I wanted to hear.
What? Oh, shit.
What are you wearing exactly, pal?
Hey, you're looking half dead, Holmes.
One day, I want to be senior accountant.
The glorious sound of a hole-in-one.
Great shot, boss.
Thanks.
Not bad, Woolsey.
So, the Sindaco family was behind the attempts to sabotage our venture. I wonder why it's only them and not the others.
Probably ain't just them. Rule of the streets, don't snitch. What we need is to hit the Mafia casino. Yeah, go jack the place.
Hey, hitting a casino isn't like gangbanging. It's a whole different league.
Yeah, you right. It'll take some planning, but I'm down. She always wanted to pull a heist. What the?
Ah, bad luck. Listen, you're gonna need a crew and some special equipment.
Yeah, it'll take some explosives. Always gotta blow up shit to pull a heist.
You know what? There's an open cast mine southwest of the city limits. They must have explosives.
I'll go peep it out.
Ah! Someone call security. From that stuff. Who's this asshole? Someone call security. Come down here.
Good.
delivery for Woolsey. Hey, you be careful with that.
Hit me.
Are you sure, man?
Yeah, I'm going for a 5-card hand. Come on.
Okay. Here. I'm a stick. What you got?
How would I know? You tell me.
Not good, man. You got a 47.
Damn. You're bad luck for me, you know? When I play the other guys, I always win.
Boss. Take a look at these two chips.
One's a fake.
That's amazing. You didn't even touch him.
Nah, I just took a guess. Why else would he come in with two chips and sound so worried? You take a look.
Oh, yeah, the dragon on this got the sunglasses and a white stick.
Insolent bastards!
I'll make sure the cashiers are extra vigilant.
It's obvious where these chips are coming from. The Sindaco family owns a plastics factory across town. I'm gonna blow it to shit!
Man, look, don't trip. I got you on this.
Fritz.
Hey, who's this prick?
Somebody take care of this joker.
Huh? What? You want this? Huh? Ooh.
Well, screw you, asshole! Fuck you then.
Head to a 1037 in East Whitewood Estate.
You wanna hold me?
right.
Carl, how'd it go?
Tell Woolsey we'll be getting no more trouble with them counterfeit chips.
You all sure too?
Virtually legal and above board. Wise choice, sir. Wise choice. The choice of the professional. Take it, hold it, love it. The wars are coming, you hear?
Hello?
Who am I speaking to?
It's CJ. Hey, Truth, is that you?
Might be. Might be a government algorithm trying to pick your brain, so don't admit anything.
Whatever, man. What's up?
I need a favor, Carl. Thought I could cash in some karma chips.
Your credit good?
I took some fellow travelers deep into the desert on a peyote safari a few nights back. We faced the inner light and communed with the Lizard King.
Sound fun. How'd it go?
That's the problem. I don't know. I'm in Los Santos. I woke up in a Japanese bathhouse about an hour ago. I have no idea how I got here or where the others are.
They're probably fine.
I don't think so. They were Brits, a band, or their managers. They have no experience about the desert.
Okay, where'd you make camp? I can go have a look.
I took them up Arco del Oeste. Fantastic sunsets. Best start looking for them up there.
Don't make this worse for yourself.
We got a whole lot.
Hello? Hey, anybody out here? The truth sent me.
Hey, over there.
Hey, man, you all right?
Kin hell. I'm fucking hanging.
Stone me, bloody crows. Oh, where am I?
I don't know, mate. I was having a dream I was wanking over some fat bird's tits when this twat turned up.
Macca, you fucking psycho. You did it again, didn't you?
That peyote was shite. You're lucky I brought some tabs along.
I told you a million times not to put stuff in my fucking drink.
Oh, piss off, kidder.
Who are you again?
Oh, I'm a friend of the truth. He said you guys might need a ride into town or something.
But I'm a fucking raspberry.
You're not a fucking raspberry.
I can't feel my legs, RP. I've wanked the use out of them.
Just stand up, you soppy cunt. We go through this every weekend.
Ow, ooh.
Man, what the hell was y'all doing last night?
Anybody got a rag?
So where I'm taking you?
I got a pal, Rosie. He's got some casino gig going down in Venturas. Sweet.
All right.
Fuck off, String.
Oh, charming.
All right, ladies, let's go.
Come on, fucking Northerners.
Well, it felt like I couldn't feel him, honest. My legs are fucked and my head's fucking pounding. Wait, kiddo, wait!
So where's the rest of the band, guys?
Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
It's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out.
Look as pale as a drowned baby, man.
Oh, God.
Here we are. Look familiar?
Looks just like Salford to me.
What are you talking about?
Take a gander at him, fellas. Is that him?
That there city boy has gone and been with my prize hog. Now I don't even get no sugar from her.
And that one done screwed my sis. I had a terrible aching in my grinds ever since.
I'm gonna slap you silly for giving me and my fella the red bumpies.
What in tarnation? I'm a-fixin' to give you a whoopin' for what you gone and done to my young'uns.
We've got a 1037 in south.
Oh no, run like fuck.
Everybody in the car! Seems you boys had a good time.
Hey, what about the band?
We'll just have to pray they've made it to civilization. Keyboardist and drummer's a ten a penny.
Which casino is it?
It's called Caligula's. It's on the strip somewhere, I think.
What kind of tits does this Rosie have? Big floppy sausage tits? Empty saddlebags or bee stings?
Rosie's a man! And stop touching yourself!
It's just for comfort, Pablo. This is a stressful situation, man.
You're fucking telling me it is.
Ah, can't you two?
Hey, he started it.
coming then. Let's go in and see Rosie.
Kent Paul, here to see Rosie.
Hey, boss, there's somebody here to see you.
Oh, go away. I have a migraine.
Oh, hey, Rosie, son, it's me, Paolo.
Oh, God. My despair is complete. Okay, let him in.
Rosie, how are you, me old son?
I pray that one day I can escape my perpetual torment and retire in peace and comfort a million miles away from anyone I've ever fucking known, and instead, I get this?
Come on, it's me, Kent Paul.
Well, hello, Paul. What a pleasant surprise. Who the hell are these guys?
These are my boys, Macca and Cole.
Sir.
You want any speckled doves, boss? I'm peeking on one right now. Top of the range, man.
Well, it's fitting as I sit here up to my neck in a river of shit with every mafia gorilla from Liberty City to Los Santos pissing in my face that you, Kent Paul, should witness it.
What's the matter, son?
Too numerous, oppressively insurmountable, and depressingly fucking typical even to mention.
It's all right, bruv. Paolo can help. Give us some space, would you, son? I'll give you a tinkle later.
All right, for sure.
Not you, Macca.
Oh, you twat.
Unbelievable.
Hey, Woolsey, I think I found a way to scope Caligula's casino without causing too much suspicion. We could talk later.
You ever go to rehab?
Yes, I love that.
Hey, baby, I'll see you around.
Goodbye, sir.
Speak on it.
All right, Cole. It's me, Paolo. Listen. Rosie's in a tangle, and I think you're the geezer to sort it out for us, okay, sunshine? Slip round the office and see me, double quick.
Yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate the opportunity.
Please, forgive me.
I won a grand last time I played this.
No more bets.
Not the office chauffeur.
Hey, there's some top fanny down at that pool, Pabsy.
Leave it out, Dimlow. What's wrong with you? Well, are you going to tell him or shall I?
I'm really screwed.
Crack on, Rosie. Spit it out.
I threw it all away. Okay, I had the power, the money, the ladies, but I couldn't lay off the blow. So I went into rehab, and everything went to shit. But so what? So when I came out, I started representing the Liberty City mob again. And that's how I ended up here. But no one family would trust another family. I was put forth as a neutral party.
Shit, let me think about this. You're gonna have to break it down for me real quick.
Okay, okay. The Sindacos are on the warpath. Okay? I mean, something terrible has happened to Johnny. I mean, he's in a shock-induced coma at the hospital across town. Now, the Ferrellis, they will take this opportunity to rub him out. Now, if any hit between the families succeeds on my turf, I will get the axe, bullet, machete,
okay,
whatever.
Okay, relax. I'm gonna shoot over to the hospital and move the body or something.
There you go, my love. Things ain't so bad, are they?
Bada bing!
So here I am, about to try and rescue some guy that's scared half to death. If he runs up through all this, I'm screwed.
Sir, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm here to pick up Mr. Sindaco.
Mr. Sindaco? There must be some mistake. An ambulance just picked him up.
Oh, okay. Thank you for your help. What the fuck's name are you doing?
Who's messing with Ferrelli Fist?
Hey, Johnny, how you feeling?
I didn't think he was gonna be discharged till tomorrow.
It's a robbery, don't make it a murder.
Gentlemen.
Baby, I'm back! I am back! Let's get this show on the road!
The good doctor has revived the patient.
Thank you,
sweet
thank
as my
you,
son,
thank
sweet.
You.
So everything's straight now?
No! Absolutely not! I'm still screwed! Absolutely screwed, but at least now I'm in the right frame of mind! What the fuck are we gonna do? Any minute now, some mafia bullet is going to splatter my brains all over the wall. My wall. My beautiful wall.
Ooh, you missed a bit. I love that.
Forget about it.
Oh, that's a great idea, Tony, but you know what? It ain't gonna work, okay? Not this time. No way, no way.
Look, man, relax. Get a grip.
Yeah, you're right. I need to get a grip.
Take control.
Yes, grab the bull by the horn.
And show everybody who's boss.
I'm the boss. I am the boss.
All right, then.
All right. Let's tear this
town
up.
That's what I'm saying. So where we going?
Details! Details! Let's just get there!
Rack 'em up, Macca. What's the matter with you?
Roller coaster!
Okay, boss man. Where to?
We're gonna pay the Sindacos a visit. See how Johnny is. Win him over with some kind words during his convalescence.
Well, yeah, sure. I can take you by there.
Okay, great. We need a car. I gotta get out of this game. Shit, my nose is pissing like a racehorse. That is really good stuff. Drive faster, would you please? Come on, come on, come on. What are you, an old lady?
So you trying to get out?
Yes, God, yes!
I want to do something safe and legal and boring with people that like me. And have a wife and some kids and get divorced and fight for weekend access like everybody else.
Listen, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, I'm just so tired of all this life and death bullshit. Shit's all down my damn shirt and everything. This is my best shirt too. Doesn't this shirt look good on me? Okay, let's get this over with. I'm the boss. I am the boss. I'm the boss. I am the boss. Yeah. What's going on? Something?
No, look. You go on in.
I'm gonna squirt my ass all over the floor. Just this once, please. Please, please.
Okay,
please.
Okay. Chill. Shit. This can't look good. Listen. Everything gonna be okay. Just remember, you the boss.
I'm the boss? I'm the boss. I'm the boss. I'm the boss. I am the boss. Hey, boys. Tell your boss. So, how's Johnny?
He's doing much better. Huh. Yeah. He ate something this morning.
Oh. Huh.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Ken. Oh. My crisis fucking thing. Ken, como esta? How you doing?
Pretty good. And you?
Still got a little bit of the night terrors, touch of diarrhea, but I'll get through it.
Huh, diarrhea. Cool.
And
yeah.
Who's this?
How you doing, Johnny?
It's fucking him. It's him. Oh my head. Oh, God. It's him. Oh, my heart. My heart.
Damn, that nigga fucked up.
Shit! They started a fire to keep us back! There must be an extinguisher here somewhere!
Charlie, no one else is away. Dead meat!
Got the extinguisher! I got the extinguisher! Take those guys out and I'll put out the flames! I'm gonna start up the meat trap!
Cool now, huh? What did you say? It's America! Don't blame me, blame yourself!
I ain't leading the way.
You want this to get ugly?
Yeah? You having fun yet? Screw this. I'm gonna hide in the freezer.
America, asshole. I'm no bitch, huh? Ain't that a surprise? I got a gun. Oh, you're too kind. That's all you got?
What did I say? What did I do?
Nothing. My bad. Now take up.
Oh. Oh, Holy fuck, what is it about my wife now? I'm screwed. We gotta do something! Well done, CJ.
That's very kind of you.
Shit, this is insane!
Get up, okay? It's clear!
I'm never doing drugs again. Never, ever, ever, ever.
Give a shit. Should have got the fuck out of here. That's cool.
The exit's through the stockhouse. Shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here. We need some wheels. Get me back to Caligula's.
You calm down and follow my lead.
Holy fuck, man. We were well
as Caligula, huh, CJ?
You and me tearing this town up? Nobody can stop us. Nobody in the world.
Johnny's a done deal, and so is his gang.
Too fucking right they are, dumb pussies. Oh, fuck, I'm screwed. What the fuck am I gonna do? Shit! Shit! Shit!
You just gotta hang in there. Play it dumb. I'll figure out a way to get you out of this.
Just drop me at the airport.
Nah, man. I gotta think you did. I'll think of something. I promise. Get in there and be cool, like you just been out for a relaxing drive or something.
Calm. Yeah, calm. I'm calm. Real fucking calm. I'm calm, Mr. Calm, Mr. Calm. That's me, Mr. Calm.
Don't you just love the smell of gun oil? Best not to mention where you got that, okay? There are cultists everywhere, friend!
Man!
I know it's you, you stinking perro.
Look, just say what you gotta say. I ain't interested in the stupid games.
Stupid games? This is my heart you play with.
What? Look, you... Damn! Gotta change my number.
Hello, Carl. Been a long time, huh?
Yeah, I was starting to miss you guys.
Now, why don't I believe you? Get over here! Now, things have developed since the last time we met. Despite our best efforts, the gig's nearly up.
I'm sure you'll find some way to keep your badge. Your kind always do.
You still don't get it, do you, Carl? This ain't about keeping some fucking badge.
Hey, listen to the man.
We all the same, Carl. You, me. We all trying to pull ourselves out of the hole. Somebody steps on me, I gotta step on you.
Where's Hernandez with that fucking meat? He's been gone too long, Tenpenny.
Getting a little edgy, fellas.
Oh! How you like that, you piece of shit? That give you any idea how edgy I am?
Whoa!
Get up, bitch! You paying attention? Now, there's a ruined town out west of here. Aldea Malvada. And there's some piece of shit DEA officer meeting with an FBI agent with a dossier. Now, you get the dossier, and you make both of them disappear.
What about my wigs in the back seat?
Look where you going!
Stay down, gangbanger.
I don't want y'all doing nothing funny to me at the...
Thank you.
down, boy.
Guns and ammo, all top quality. Perfect for killing, pure and simple. The war's coming, you hear?
You mean something else?
I take that paper. Don't take this personal, but you're getting jacked. Ow!
Pardon me.
Thank you.
Jump!
Come on, jump!
Come on, man, jump! Oh, you got it!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
Eh, some washed up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart-topping cat, real player.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
He lost all his money in the casino and went botso.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on, man!
Do I know you?
Already. Don't be a wuss!
I don't think so,
come
so
on,
shut
jump.
The fuck up! This is the end, so
fuck!
No, dog! Get a grip, dude! Get a grip! You still got it? You still gangster? I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed, some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is. Some fake-ass gangster rapper bullshit. Liquor's my only friend.
Come
on, dog!
You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him.
I hate y'all.
Just come in off that ledge, man.
Hey, don't fuck him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds, too.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump!
Hey, stay the fuck away. Stay the fuck away. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump!
Oh, hell no. I gotta catch this fool.
A little more action.
Hey, over here, Chiquita.
Hey, that's my truck. Jump. Look what Don did for my career.
Stay back. Goodbye, cruel world!
Mama, I love you!
Time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot!
Am I still the top rapper, Jew?
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl.
Thanks, Carl.
All right, get yourself straightened out, then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.
Thank you.
Somebody's arrived. Watch the jacket, sport.
What's your
face?
I'm a college graduate, not a drug dealer.
Excuse me.
Daddy did my credit card bills again.
I drink too much.
Clear the way, Mr. Attitude's in.
I've got a great hand already.
Hit me.
Be anything
you
want to be.
Hell?
Nah.
Sport,
I am lucky tonight. Card, please.
I was getting high the other night.
No,
and
I'll thank you.
Be careful.
There goes the divorce settlement.
No more bets, please.
Card.
Mr. Ramfali. Gentlemen, can I have your marks, please? Gentlemen? Or shall I say partners?
Oh, I drank to that.
The camera never lies.
Hello?
Carl, it's me, Ken. The Leone family has made their move. Salvatore's here. Now, he's taken over Caligula. We're screwed. It's war for control of Venturis, man. War. War. There's word of some triad visitors, something that should keep them busy. I'm calling from the bathroom. I gotta go. I really gotta go.
Sad and true. Have you ever taken a karate lesson for free?
Not in a million dog years.
Smooth ride, dude.
Be good, brother.
Look out!
Do you think this way looks nice?
One more.
I look for better switch soon.
Chop fucking buzz this! I'm peaking on the blood pressure alone!
Yeah, terrific.
Well, well, well. What do we got here?
Here's your sandwich.
Who's this pretty thing?
I don't usually do this kind of shit, you know.
I like this girl. What's your name, kid?
Maria. And the service is not included.
Hey, the woman, you fat fuck!
You heard the bird.
Come on. Are you kidding me? See you later, guys.
And who's this asshole?
The name's Carl Johnson, sir. Before working with Mr. Rosenberg here, I had the pleasure of doing business with your son, Joey, back in Liberty City.
You know my Joey? I like that. So, kid, what can I do for you?
Well, Ken, to vouch for me, I'm a straight killer.
Oh, but one-man fucking army. A real dependable. Total fucking maniac, too.
You know, the Ferrellis are sending over a crew to hit me. Their flight gets in soon. Traveling as a string quartet. I was going to send some of the boys over as a little welcoming committee. But maybe you can take care of it.
Thank you, sir. I guarantee you, you won't regret this.
Maybe I should go...
You stay where you are, Rosenberg. I don't want you getting yourself lost.
Hey, what's going on? We'll be right back.
that dossier?
Yeah, I got the files. What you want me to do with them?
Well, we need to meet up someplace quiet and take care of things. There's a ghost town, Las Brujas, in the Devil's Castle. You know it?
Yeah, I'll find it.
I know you will. I'll see you there. Carl.
Give me this beer.
Eric B and Rock Kim, I know you got soul. We got all the classic hip-hop together.
Respect the runway, jackass.
What a wonderful drive.
Hold on, sir.
of my business what you do with it. The choice of the professional. The wars are coming, you hear?
Hope we didn't keep you waiting, Holmes.
Nah, I was just chilling.
I bet you were. At the dossier? Hand it over.
Hey, everything cool now?
I don't know, Carl. Eddie?
Our boy's done good.
You snitch piece of shit! You Vato asshole! You sold us out! Time to dig, Carl. You take care of things.
Huh? Where are you going?
To get drunk and get laid. You got a problem with that?
No, Frank, relax.
Good. I'll see you back at the precinct. And I'll see you in the next life, Carl.
That's good. That's deep enough for two.
Eddie, Tenpenny just using you. He's using all of us. You're the next one he's gonna silence, man.
Shut the fuck up, scum! And it's Officer Pulaski to you! Fucking die!
Not feeling so fucking full of yourself now, huh?
Yeah, well, them's the breaks, fuck.
Any last requests?
Yeah. Can I fuck your sister?
You an asshole to the end. Punk motherfucker. Inbreed makes you dumb, huh?
They all lost their serial numbers. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? The revolution is coming!
Thank you.
Woolsey?
Oh, Carl.
You could at least turn the lights on.
Oh, I thought I had. But this window here must let some light in.
Yeah, this perfect right here. This where we gonna plan the heist at.
Anyone else coming?
Nah.
Couldn't we have done this in my office?
You gotta have a secret place to plan shit like this. That's just how it's done.
Okay, okay. I see where you're coming from. So, what do we do?
I guess we gotta make a plan.
Speaking of plans, do you have the layout to Caligula's casino?
Shit. Nah. I guess I gotta go get one.
Meeting adjourned?
Meeting adjourned.
Can I help you, sir?
I'd like to see the architectural plans for the Caligula's casino, please.
Okay, sir. Are you aware that the reproduction of such plans is prohibited?
Yeah, I'm only after some reference.
You'll find the plans on the top floor.
Everybody out! This is not a drill!
Don't push me!
Where are those damn firemen?
Little bitch! Come on, sweet fool! Come on, you fucking witch! Yeah!
ugly pup!
Where are those damn firemen?
You're asking for an attitude adjustment, shit smear?
You wanna hold it on here, fool? You say, fool?
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That's with CJ, fool! Huh? Ain't no one paid your ass off yet, huh?
Where are those damn firemen?
Yeah, fool, yeah! Look!
Get this film developed for Woozy.
You got it, CJ. Good work.
All fresh out of the crates. Perfect for killing, pure and simple. Have fun. If the cops ask, You didn't get it here, okay? There are cultists everywhere, friend.
Get your ass back here now!
I should have gone into rap music!
Now I know you blind, man, but you gotta see this.
Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just gonna be extremely difficult, or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. Alright, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex. All right? Now, security consists of CCTV, a key code access, and in places, a swipe card.
Hey, are you pointing again?
Oh, my bad. Habit.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a crew in on this.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, boss, this arrived for CJ.
Hey! Damn, man. Now we've seen the plan.
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut the door.
All right, cool. This the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards.
Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup. The human heart.
Hey, another shift over. See you tomorrow. Stupid ass moving.
Thank you.
like a woman's instinct.
And move before father moves you. I'm losing patience fast, my bro.
Wow, it's nice and tight.
I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine. Let's have a look.
Perfect. Oh, hi, Benny. Yes, Master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while.
Gonna kill me if I'm late.
Oh my.
is, and I've kept my figure. Look at me.
The door's open, Master. Come on in. I'm ready for you.
You've been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know. I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx.